Welcome to Early Bird Picker. My name is Rafa. I'm a reseller. There's my mom. She's driving. We are headed to the Rogers, Arkansas Goodwill bins. It'll be the second time I've ever been to the bins, but it'll be the first time I've ever been to this particular one. And we're really, really excited. Hope to come out with some good finds. And we'll be doing a little bit of filming like at the bins, but then we'll show you the haul at the end. Hopefully it'll be a really good size haul and we'll have a lot of stuff to show you.
I took the day off.
Woo! Got our IKEA bags.
School books.
Goodwill, Arkansas bins. Kind of a disappointment, to be really honest. Got those three books that my mom just showed. Got a pair of Nike tights and a pair of Cole Haan shoes. The bins, maybe it's just not my thing. That's the only way I know to describe it. I'm just not huge on just digging through stuff. I'm just not there yet. So now we're going to round off this trip by just going to a few more just actual Goodwill stores or just thrift stores in general. All right, so disappointment at the bins, but we came to another store, Helping Hands Thrift Store here in Bentonville, Arkansas. Let me show you the shoes that we're picking up. Got one, two, three pair of these Ultra shoes. These are they're all in really nice condition. This pair is $8. This pair is $8 as well. And then this pair, $8 as well. These Saucony Converse, this is a lightweight training shoe. This is something that somebody would probably not they would do more of like their race, like they'd wear this on race day for their 5K or marathon or whatever, maybe not as a training shoe. These are $8. And got these Nikes that are just kind of, I don't know, I just thought they had a cool look. These are $4. Some youth Jordans, which I'm really short, and so these are probably almost my size. I might think about keeping these because they're in pretty nice condition. My mom's found these Dansko sneakers and paying $5 on these. The Jordans, by the way, are $3. And then this is the Brooks Glycerin 14. Super nice condition on this one. However, it's an older model and they're narrow, but because they're in such nice condition, gonna go ahead and get them at $8. So making up our trip to Arkansas with some good shoe pickups. So I'm not sure what happened there, but I'm pretty sure maybe I got like 8 pair. Their shoes are originally priced at $3 and then they thought they were marked up, but I ended up paying just $24 for this whole bag of shoes. That's a good day. It makes up for the bins not being just spot on. As you know, my mom loves houseplants, and so we are coming to a place for her. All right, here we go. What'd you just say?
I've been wanting one of these petunias.
I know you said that's a buy right there.
That's a buy right there.
That sounds so much like we're thrifting, but we're not. Here we've got the string of dolphins because as you can see, the little plants, they look like dolphins. And then of course, string of turtles. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Early Bird Picker. While we didn't have major success at the bins, if I had found those 8 pair of shoes at the bins and for $3, that's really probably what I would have paid at the bins, you know, by the pound. I would have been ecstatic. And so while I didn't find those shoes at particularly the Goodwill bins, I am happy to have found another, you know, good thrift store here in Arkansas if we're ever traveling back through. Like I said, thank you so much for watching. And as always, I'll see all y'all in the next video.
Bye-bye.